Hi guys, it's Chelsea, the Paper Mama, and today I just wanted to share a quick way how to curl your hair. I'm pretty much using a curling iron. Anyway, so this is a quick curl, and let me get started here. So first, get your curling iron. I don't know what size this is, maybe an inch. And it's up to you how thick you want your curl. So you heat that up to as high as your hair needs it. My hair needs it super hot because it sticks straight. And then you need your hairspray. I use Kenra. My mom gets it for me. She's a hairstylist. So I'm not sure where you get it. Probably a beauty supply or your hairstylist. So anyway, let's get started. And, all right, so I always start with just this top section of my hair right above my ear. And I guess it depends on how tight you want your curls. I guess the smaller amount of hair you have, the tighter the curls probably be. Again, obviously I'm not an expert, but here, let me show you how I do it. So the way I remember how I want to curl is on the left side of my body. I'm going to be using my finger to open the little mouth of the curling iron for the left side. And that way it curls the hair back instead of forward, which you can curl it forward if you'd like, but it's not exactly how I want to do it. So you pop your hair in there, and then you can see I just kind of open it a little bit and get the hair to fit in there. Put it to about here, not all the way up to the root, and you just let it sit there. I always touch it, just make sure you don't touch the metal part, because that's hot. So once it's hot enough, you let go, maybe, I don't know, 45 seconds to a minute, just before it starts smoking. I'm just kidding, don't do that. Alright, my dishwasher's on in the background, sorry about that. So, then you release it, you slowly just open it back and forth. And then you have a curl, your hair so long, it doesn't even fit in the camera. So here's what I do. Because my hair's so straight, I like to curl it and then I hold it up like this until it's completely cool. That way, I think it just holds the curl better. I live in Pacific Northwest, so any bit of moisture in the air and my curls are gone. So this seems to help a little bit, so it's still really hot. So I just let it go. Don't worry, I'll speed up the rest of the video. But anyway, you'll get the idea. Let it cool. So a little bouncy curl there. All right, so then I move on to the next section. And this is just kind of the back half, lower half of left side of my head. So I pretty much do 5 to 6 curls. Because if I do too much, then my curls are too small and then I look like Shirley Temple, which is not my goal. So I put the clamp in the middle, move it out, and then kind of open this a little bit, move it out, twist, and move it out and twist. I find doing it this way, you get less burns. And that's good. Again, curl it up, and about a minute. Keep touching to see how it feels. Alright, on to the other side, the right side of my head. I kind of do my bangs separate. This is going to depend on what you have. I have kind of in the middle bangs, they're growing out. can't decide what to do with them, so I just keep letting them grow. So, take my bangs, I don't want to curl all the way up to the top, and so on the left side I used my pointer finger to curl so that it curls back. On the right side of my body I'm using my thumb, so again I'm curling towards the back of my head, if that makes sense. So I'm not going to curl all the way up, and I don't hold it as long. Tangle here. Just kind of do it a little bit. I just want to get a little tiny bit of curl. So again, I grab the bit right above my ear, just this little chunk here. So about that thick. And looks like I have about two more chunks of hair to go underneath that. So yeah, that'll be about, counting the bangs, about 5 or 6 curls. Alright, on to the last two. Kind of brush it out, smooth out any tangles. So I'm taking the top half and then there's the bottom half. Okay, so your hair's curled, and I guess I just really like holding it up and letting it cool, because if I didn't, then these would be straight already, because that's how my hair works. But I just kind of run my hand through once or twice, and then you can kind of shape it however you want. My curls tend to last longer if I just kind of put it into one group. Curl it, play with it, see how I want it to be later after the hairspray. And yeah, then hairspray. And again, sometimes just kind of holding it up while the hairspray's drying. This stuff is super strong, so I don't put that much on. Okay, so that's it. That's how I curl my hair without the no heat curl, which I prefer to do, but you kind of have to plan ahead if you're going to do the no heat curl. So there you go. It's lovely. Okay, that's it. Enough of me on this video. Bye. Thank you. And let me know how it goes if you try it. I'm sure you've all done it, but that's just my little technique. All right, bye.